In today's gospel reading, Jesus tells the scribes and Pharisees who with a ridiculous intent requested to see a sign from him that no sign shall be given to this evil and adulterous generation except the sign of prophet Jonah. The essence of signs and miracles in Jesus' ministry was to reveal God's glory and increase our faith in the assurance of his word. Pitiably, some of us, just like the Pharisees and the scribes, seek miracle to satisfy our curious, selfish desires and thus make mockery of God's word. Today, Jesus offers no other sign than the sign of Jonah. The sign of Jonah is the sign of courage in preaching the truth, which without the backup of any perceptible miracle to the senses, but only on the miracle of Christ's resurrection, is able to achieve a great result of conversion of peoples. In other words, our belief in the authority of God's word should be strongly hinged on the mere proclamation of repentance inspired by Christ's resurrection, and not on flamboyant sign perceptible to the senses alone. We should simply accept Jesus, who is greater than previous prophets, the wisdom personified, and the absolute revelation of the Father. Rather than resenting God's word like the scribes and Pharisees, we should be quick to accept his word for anyone who accepts his word. Looking for spectacular signs becomes useless. May God grant us the grace to be just, kind, and humble in our Christian journey. Peace be with you.